Well, the sun is sinking low in the west, or it's about to. Maybe I should sing one of those cowboy cattle songs, huh? I can't think of the words, so I guess I won't. Hey, Granny Gear here. You know, one of the things that's been funny as gravel has gotten very, very popular is watching marketing people respond to that. Oh, it's a market. You slice the pie yet one more time. So now we've got gravel shoes and gravel helmets and, of course, gravel bikes and all of that, and gravel socks, for goodness sake, and, you know, gravel clothing. Well, I think some of that is marketing silliness and some of it isn't. And some of that in the gravel clothing line has been actually really cool, because what it's done is given us clothing that kind of looks like you wear on the road, but is just a skosh relaxed. Maybe it has some more pockets in it, some extra zips, some little bit more function to it. Like the Pearl Izumi clothing I'm wearing right now. For instance, I got, if you can see it, I got little pockets on there, right? I got a little pocket here. I've got a little pocket here. I got another little pocket over there. I got pockets. Well, I've been testing some of this Pearl Izumi clothing. This jersey, these bib shorts, and a pair of gloves, which I'm not wearing right now because they're short finger. I'm going to be talking about them, telling you what they were and how it's been. Stay tuned. Let's take a trip over to the Pearl Izumi website and look in the gravel section, and we'll look at the Expedition line of clothing, because that's what both of these pieces are from. Now the jersey, you can see in the color I've been wearing here, retails for $100, which I think these days sounds like a lot. It really isn't. There's a whole lot of $150 jerseys out there right now. And I think actually overall that's been good value for me. It has the standard three pockets. As you can see here, it also has two side pockets, one on the right hip, one on the left hip. One of them is zipped, one isn't. They're both rather small. The one that isn't zipped, you'd have to be a little bit careful what you put in there. I think like a snack or chapstick or whatever that thing, it would be fine. I wouldn't put my phone in there because it isn't a very snug fit for retaining things that weigh very much at all. Other than that, they're useful. And there is a little chest pocket zip, which honestly, I never used at all, but kind of cool to have it, I guess. The Expedition bibs are $130, which again, I think is a moderate price these days. At first, I thought the chamois was maybe not exactly up to par. However, that turned out to be actually quite good. So no complaints there. There is a two leg pockets on it, which are quite handy. I like keeping like snacks in there. When it was cold, I'd be riding sometimes. I'd put like a bar or something in there to keep it warm. Just kind of nice to have. And there's a little hidden stuff pocket up behind the jersey at your low back. And that might be kind of handy for keeping more secure items there. You could put clothing in it, I suppose. But I think it'd be good for, I don't know, keeping cash and cards or whatever in a spot. Perhaps that would be good. Just whatever you put there is going to get sweaty. So think about that. Now you can see me wearing the garments here. Sorry for you to see my fairly white skin all exposed to the world. But I'm about 6'2", 175. As you see me here, you can kind of see how the fit of the large jersey. These are medium bibs. I just give you a general idea of how it fits. It's, I think, nicely loose, which I like for gravel or I'm out in the middle of nowhere. And that worked out pretty well. Now I use these, for many, many rides. I'm still using them. A lot of the rides were pretty hot. I was in them for as long as at least 6 hours a couple of times on difficult rides, and also up to as much as 8 hours living in them. And you know what? I got no complaints. They've washed and worn well overall. Very pleased. Hey, Pearl Izumi, thank you so much for the samples. I appreciate it, you sending these out to me. I've enjoyed many a ride in them. I think I'm going to enjoy many a ride to come
They've got a slot on my hanger, in my closet, and on the shelf where they'll stay waiting for the next ride. All right. Thank you guys again for staying with the channel. I appreciate you being here. I'm gonna finish this ride. Isn't it a glorious evening though? It's been hot today. It's getting hot in Southern California. It'd be 107 on the weekend. Bah. It's nice right now though. I'm gonna finish my ride while I got some daylight. You guys take care. Go ride your bike. Granny Gear out.